At MSC, we are passionate about building a path to sustainable and decarbonized shipping. The biggest challenge that we face right now is that we do not have available the required alternative fuels and technologies that are necessary to do this at the scale that we need them. There are between 60 and 100,000 ships out there of various shapes and sizes that need to decarbonize over time. There's no one single solution that's going to work for that entire spectrum of needs. At MSC, we have pioneered the use of responsibly sourced biofuels at scale within our existing fleet. We also see LNG as an incremental option for our cruise ships in particular. We need to work side by side because no one entity can do this alone. What we look for in a fuel partner is reliability, scale, and trust. Shell brings us all three of those, and that's why we so highly value this relationship.
So, how is Shell helping its customers lower emissions today? By developing a world-leading LNG refueling network, improving efficiency through advanced data analytics and marine lubricants, and offering our customers biofuels as part of their existing fuel mix. And in the longer term, we're exploring how zero-emission fuels, such as hydrogen and fuel cell technologies, work in the marine environment. No single technology holds all the answers. And for the industry to achieve net zero emissions by 2050, it will require global collaboration. To help get there sooner, we're partnering with industry groups such as the Global Maritime Forum. And in our report, Decarbonizing Shipping, Setting Shell's Course, we share our industry perspective. Like our customers, we're passionate about achieving a low carbon future for shipping.
This isn't something to be thinking about and talking about. This is something that we have to do, and do today.